Hello and welcome to another knife review. For me, it's Sunday morning, a good time to be in the great outdoors with my dogs, here at the cabin in the woods, and make a knife review for you. And look at the blade. You can see me on the blade. It's a pig in the pig. Or the picture in the picture, I should say. Okay, so. In Germany, we would call the Victorinox Compact an Offizier and Gentleman. So, let's go tabletop. So now, let's have a closer look. It weighs almost nothing. I believe it was 81.6 grams. Well, I'm from Europe. Germany, and we measure only in grams, kilograms, and something like that. So, the compact is what it is named for. It is compact. It has one blade, not like the most Victorinox or Swiss Army knives. It has one blade, where most of the time the small pen blade is. We have a combination tool, which is a bottle opener, cap lifter, and the sun is a little bit makes a little bit different, and we have a can opener and wire stripper, wire bender, and a small screwdriver. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tools in one. That's great. Then we have, and this is what every German people likes on the Victorinox knives. It's the scissor. We love scissors on our Swiss Army knives. On the back, we have this corkscrew, and in the corkscrew, there's a small tool you can put inside. I don't remember if it was with the compact, if it came with the compact, but you can order it wherever you want. For this point, I would say if you're from the United States or North America, go to swissbianco.com and you can order your small screwdriver, which fits in the corkscrew, which is a small tool for specs. Yeah, that's not bad. It's a good place. In one of my German reviews or small tips and tricks, I used to carry in the corkscrew very small and tiny fire steel. And here, there's a little hidden needle. You see it? Here. There's a small needle. If you don't have the hole for the needle, you heat your needle up, and then you make your own needle hole. That's no big deal. And then we have the multi-purpose hook. We Germans, we have a funny name for it. It's the Stringtanga hook, yeah, where you can carry your wife or your girlfriend or whoever carries a the Stringtanga, yeah. And this has another function Yeah, it's an L file. You can see it. That's the L file, which is a good thing. I like that idea. This is one of my most used parts of the knife, or I should say from my wife's point. Then we have a key ring, but this is the bell. I removed the key ring. I don't like this rattling around. Yeah. And then we have here on this side small tweezer, which is good. If you have stings in your hands, fingers, or for removing ticks, it works. Oh. Then on this side we have a screw. Yeah, a small writer, which works since years. And a tip, if you don't like to write just only with that alone, yeah, you remove the small tool, put that inside. And then you have your writer. Sorry for my bad English. English is not my native language, so I have to improvise. I don't to write a script in English like some other guys on YouTube do. Even German people make videos with audio scripts. Which leaves or takes a lot of the real thing, you know. So I make it in one go. Here we have the toothpick. And a lot of people say, "Ooh, that's gross." You use it and you put it inside and you use your knife all day and long. And then you use the toothpick. Well, what about alcohol disinfection swabs? I always have one in my my wallet, so I can clean it and use it. No big deal. So let's check the blade. This is used by me for over years, this knife. And it's still sharp as it ever was. I took After using, I take per side one or two strokes on the Spyderco sharp maker to keep it scarily sharp, and it works. Great knife. 37 euros on Amazon Germany. I think it will not be more expensive in the United States. But I don't know. I don't have access to United States Amazon site. So, great knife for the budget. So, Victorinox Compact. Small, affordable pocket knife. A lot of functions. Great ideas. Top EDC knife. Allowed to carry in most of the countries in the world, and I would say it's a gentleman's pocket knife. It's like a small toolbox, and yeah, highly recommended by me. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye bye.